Hey everyone, and welcome back to Octopus Effects. Today, we're going to learn how to create stunning, realistic sun rays in After Effects, complete with lens flare for that extra touch of magic. Have you ever captured a beautiful scene, but felt like it was missing something? Maybe it needed a little bit of warmth and light to really bring it to life. That's where sun rays and lens flare come in. First, import your footage into After Effects. Then, create an adjustment layer and place it above your footage layer. Next, we'll use the curves effect to separate the bright areas, like the sky, from the dark areas, like the trees. We'll add another curves effect to further enhance the contrast, making the bright areas really pop. Now, let's use the tint effect to isolate the white and black colors. This will help us create clean, sharp sun rays. The magic happens with the CC radial fast blur effect. Set the center of the blur to where you want the sun to be, and increase the amount to create the rays. Switch the blending mode of the adjustment layer to screen, and voila! You'll see beautiful sun rays shining through your footage. Now, use the Lumetri color effect to fine-tune the color of the sun rays. I'm going to warm them up a bit by increasing the temperature. Now let's add a lens flare effect to create those beautiful sunbursts. Position the flare center where you want the sun to be. And turn off the visibility for now. Next, we'll keyframe the flare brightness to match the moments when the sun is visible and hidden behind objects. Turn the lens flare visibility back on, and you'll see the sunbursts appear at just the right moments. Finally, adjust the amount of the CC radial fast blur. I'm going to dial it back to around 97 to maintain a balance between the intensity of the rays and the overall color of the footage. And there you have it. Thanks for watching. If you found this tutorial helpful, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more After Effects tips and tricks. Until next time, happy creating